to be around new people, and she can take her out in public and doesn't have to worry about her growling at people or being so nervous. So I'll show you what she knows now, and then let's see how she does at the end of her 2 weeks.